Paxi. My name is Christina Koch, and I'm an astronaut on board the International Space Station. Today, I would like to talk to you about going to school and about teachers. I know you like learning things as much as I do, Paxi. It's so much fun to figure out how things work. We can learn from reading a book, from watching educational videos on the internet, but nothing really beats being taught by a good teacher and seeing it for yourself. When I was in school, I really liked creative classes like band and art, but I also liked math and science. I hope the teachers on your planet are as good as the ones we have on Earth, Paxi. On Earth, our teachers work very hard to make school fun and interesting, and sometimes they even take us on trips to really cool places and tell us all the neat stories. Teachers go above and beyond to create awesome experiments for us and teach us in a really fun way. Sometimes a teacher can be a role model and inspire us to do great things. Paxi, I would like to tell you about a teacher I once had. His name was Mr. Skeeto. The cool thing about Mr. Skeeto is he didn't accept anything less than our absolute best. But you know what? He taught us how cool it was to discover new things. He brought stories about the world and about history to life. Every time he told a story, the entire class was completely captivated. We were dying to know what was next. He really inspired us by teaching us that there was more to the world than we even knew we didn't know about. To this day, Mr. Skeeto is a friend of mine and an inspiration for me. Teachers are very important, and I think we should all remember this next time we go to school. For us astronauts, it's also very important that we teach people about what we experience in space. Unfortunately, we can't all be in the classrooms ourselves, but if you think space is cool, ask your teacher to teach you about it. On ESA's website, your teacher can find many experiments and fun projects. You can also learn with Paxi by watching videos of his adventures on the ESA Kids website and following him on social media. Well, Paxi, it's time to say goodbye again. I hope to see you again next time. Let's thank all the teachers for their hard work and dedication to teaching. Continue your good work. Maybe you'll inspire one of your students to become the first human on Mars. Thank you. Thank you.